أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سورة البقرة, verse number 52. I begin in the name of Allah, the most affectionate, the most merciful.
ثم عفونا عنكم من بعد ذلك لعلكم تشكرون.
Then we pardoned you after that so that you might be grateful. Verse number
53. موسى الكتاب والفرقان لعلكم تهتدون.
And when we gave to Musa the book and the criterion to judge between right and wrong so that you might follow the right path. And in the commentary it is mentioned, in this verse, guidance refers to guidance towards doing good deeds. And not belief, because the Bani Israel had already accepted faith. Therefore, prophets give guidance for faith, while the book provides guidance for doing good deeds through the medium of the prophet. It is for this reason that a non-believer is made a believer via recitation of the Kalima Tayyiba and is then taught the Quran.
Verse number 54.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ إِنَّكُمْ ظَلَمْتُمْ أَنفُسَكُمْ باتخاذكم العجل فتوبوا إلى بارئكم فاقتلوا أنفسكم ذلكم خير لكم عند بارئكم فتاب عليكم إنه هو التواب الرحيم.
And in the translation it is mentioned, and recall when Musa said to his people, O my people, indeed you have wronged yourselves by taking the calf for worship. So now repent to your creator, and in brackets, the guilty amongst you. That is best for all of you in the sight of your creator. Then he accepted your repentance. Surely he is the most relenting, the most merciful. And in the commentary it is mentioned, from this we learn that the sinner, one who exhorts towards sins and one who approves of sins, are all sinners. The golden calf was made by Tamarai, but he had involved all as its maker, and is said by, in the translation, Surah 2, verse 54, taking of the calf for worship, because some had assisted in its making while others approved it. Verse number 55.
وَإِن قُلْتُمْ يَا مُوسَى لَمْ نُؤْمِنَ لَكَ حَتَّى نَرَى اللَّهَ جَهْرًا جهرة فأخذتكم الصاعقة وأنتم تنظرون.
And recall when you said, O Musa, we will never believe you until we see Allah manifestly. Thereupon the thunderbolt struck you while you were looking on. And in the commentary it is mentioned, to be desirous of seeing Allah is a good act. Hazrat Musa alayhi salam too was desirous of seeing a glimpse of Allah Almighty. But to harbor a doubt in the Prophet is an act of kufr, infidelity, and a cause of punishment. It is for this reason that the group that accompanied Hazrat Musa alayhi salam to Mount Sinai were destroyed by lightning. It should be remembered that only after the repentance of calf worshipping, in brackets, that Hazrat Musa alayhi salam was commanded by Allah Azza wa Jal to take this group of men to Mount Sinai to expose their pretentious pleas. On reaching the place, they said that they were not prepared to listen to him, but would like Allah to speak directly to them. This verse makes reference to this incident.
Sallu ala al-habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya ilahi rahma farma Mustafa ke waste, ya Rasool Allah karam kijiye huda ke waste. Mushkil hal kar shahe mushkil kusha ke waste, Karbala rad shahide Karbala ke waste. سید سجاد کے صدقے میں ساجد رکھ مجھے علم حق دے باقرے علم ہدا کے واسطے صدق صادق کات صدق صادق الاسلام کر بے غضب راضی ہو قاسم او رضا کے واسطے بہر معروف و سری معروف دے بے ہود سری جون حق میں گل جنے دے باصفا کے واسطے بہر شبلی شیر حق دنیا کی کتوں سے بچا ایک کارک عبد واحد بے ریا کے واسطے بل فرح صدقہ کر غم کو فرح دے حسن سعد بل حسن ابو سعید سعد زا کے واسطے قادری کر قادری رکھ قادریوں میں اٹھا قدر عبدالقادر قدرت نما کے واسطے احسن اللہ له رزق سے دے رزق حسن بندہ رزاق تاج الاسفیاء کے واسطے نصر بھی صالح کا صدقہ سارے و منصورت دے حیات دین محیے جافزا کے واسطے تور ارفا او علو او حمد او حسن او با دے علی موسیٰ حسن احمد با کے واسطے بہر ابراہیم مجھ پر نار غم گلزار کر بیکتے داتا بکاری بادشاہ کے واسطے خانہ دل کو زیاد روح و ایمان کو جمال شہزیا مولا جمال اولیاء کے واسطے دے محمد کے لیے روزی کر احمد کے لیے خان فضل اللہ سے حصہ غدا کے واسطے دین دنیا کے مجھے برکات دے برکات سے عشق حق دے عشق عشق التما کے واسطے حب اہل بیت دے آل محمد کے لیے کر شہید عشق حمزہ پیشوا کے واسطے دل کو اچھا تن کو ستھرا جان کو مر نور کر اچھے پیارے شمس دی بدر الاولا کے واسطے دو جہاں میں خادم آل رسول اللہ کر حضرت آل رسول مقتدا کے واسطے کر عطا احمد رضائے احمد مرسل مجھے میرے مولا حضرت احمد رضا کے واسطے پرزیا کر میرا چہرہ حشر میں اے کبریا شہزیا الدین پیر باصفا کے واسطے احینا فی الدین والدنیا سلام بالسلام قادری عبد السلام اش ادا کے واسطے عشق احمد میں عطا کر چشم تر سوز جگر یا خدا الیاس کو احمد رضا کے واسطے صدقہ انعایا کدے چیرز علم و عمل افا عرفان آفیت اس بلوا کے واسطے اللہ و ملائکتہ یسلون علی النبی یا ایوہ الذین آمنوا صلوا علیہ وسلموا تسلیما صلى الله على النبي الأمي وآله صلى الله عليه وسلم صلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله صلى الله على النبي الأمي وآله صلى الله عليه وسلم صلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله صلى الله على النبي الأمي وآله صلى الله عليه وسلم صلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله صلى الله على النبي الأمي وآله صلى الله عليه وسلم صلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين جزا الله عنا محمد ما هو أهله يا الله عز وجل accept our صلاة الفجر accept the recitation of the glorious Quran if I made any mistakes I ask forgiveness in your court يا الله give us true amal of the deen grant us the nur of fajr nur of Quran Noor of sending salutations through the Rizviya in the Bargah of the last Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and by the wasila of the beloved, we send this reward to all the awliya, all the prophets, Ahlul Bayt, Sahaba Ikram. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, we send this reward to our Peer and Murshid, and those in affliction, calamities, Ya Allah, facing difficulties, we send the reward of this through the Park for their relief, for their savior. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal. Keep them on the path of deen, protect the iman and protect the iman of our children. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, it is Jummah today. Ya Allah, wave all our major and minor sins. Give us a fresh slate, Ya Allah. Give us ability to visit Makkah and Medina. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, grant us the qurbiyat of Rasulullah and the vision of the beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. When we die, give us ability to recite the kalima tayyiba. Ya Allah, make our accountability easy. Those who have departed from this world, we send the reward of this Madni Halqa to their souls and relieve them from any punishment in the grave. Ya Allah, Azza wa Jal, those who are struggling financially, grant them financial support. Grant with your mercy and rahmah, grant them sincere job. Ya Allah, Azza wa Jal, those who are suffering court cases, Ya Allah, give them relief. Ya Allah, Azza wa Jal, those who are ill and unwell in hospitals, Ya Allah, grant them shifa and ajila. Those who are suffering from oppression, Ya Allah, Azza wa Jal, for the sake of this Jummah Mubarak, Ya Allah, relieve them from any oppression. Ya Allah, give us unity, make us one, protect our masajids, Ya Allah, protect our madaris, protect us from the enemies of Islam, and protect us from Al-Masih Ad-Dajjal. Ya Allah, bless the Hazirin and Majlis, our Buzurgs, our youngsters, who have participated in the Durood and Salam and the Madani Halqa, accept this sincere dua and grant them success in this life and the hereafter. Sallallahu ala nabiyy al-ummi wa alihi, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, salatan wa salaman alayki ya Rasulullah, subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun, wa salamun ala al-mursaleen, walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.